St. Francis can now test people for the coronavirus in-house instead of sending test specimens to out-of-state commercial labs for processing. Now they're going to be taken care of in St. Francis' laboratory, and doctors will get the results on their patients within 24 hours.